and welcome. April Ray here with the introvertmogul.com. Thank you so much for joining me with another edition of iMogul TV, where we help you build your business your way so you can live your lifestyle. And my channel is about beauty, business, and branding, and today we're going to talk about beauty. I haven't done a beauty video in a long time. I haven't done a review in a while. But I've been testing out some products, and you know, it takes a while before I want to review something. I want to make sure that it actually works, or I actually have some kind of result that I can, you know, tell you about. So today the whole subject is about my hair. Okay, my hair is an issue, and I'm just to give you some background, I am natural. I do wear it straight. You know, it is heat. I use a flat iron when I wash it, and I always have an issue with frizz, any kind of humidity, any kind of frost or rain, anything that gets on it, my hair is going to expand like tenfold. Okay, and it's always been, so I've always worn it in a ponytail. Like I might have one or two good days when I wear it down, and then I'll just put it in a ponytail. And that's also because I don't like it on my face very much. Also, I don't know, it's weird. So my whole quest in life has been looking for the products that are going to help me combat that frizziness and that humidity and all that. And I came across a product a couple of years ago that a friend of mine, who happened to be Caucasian, she had a little bit of curl in her hair, but she said that this thing worked, this product, this conditioner worked like gangbusters. I mean, but you have to be careful because if you put too much, it looks oily, blah, 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 which I didn't care because, you know, like I said, I got a lot more hair than she had. It's a lot more curl pattern going on. There's a lot more texture going on. So, you know, a little bit of oiliness is not a bad thing for, you know, people of color like myself who have the kind of texture that I have. So she gave me a little bit of a sample of the product. She said it's pretty pricey, but try it out. And to my surprise, it actually did work. And for whatever reason, you know, I only tried it one time, and for whatever reason, I didn't get it again, even though I saw that it did, you know, it did work for me. So I actually saved the rest, I saved the container so that I would remember what to get when I did decide to try it. Don't ask me why I did. If I found something, I don't know why I didn't just go after it. So anyways, a couple of weeks ago, I decided that I was going to get the product. So I actually went on Amazon to get this, which is not necessarily always the right thing to do, only because you never know what you're gonna get. Like I bought some spray from Philosophy that I love, and it turned out to be fake. I mean, it might have had maybe a tiny bit of the Philosophy body spritz that I love, and the rest was water or something else. So I was kind of pissed. That was actually the first time that has happened to me, but anyways. So I got it on Amazon.com, and I washed my hair. So let me just show you the product. It's called Kerastase. Let's see if you can. Kerastase Nutritive. And this is the Oleo, I don't know if I'm saying it right. I believe it's French. Relax. Now, here's what I did. She actually showed me not the Relax version, but the, it was a different version. I forget what it was called, but for some reason, because this said Relax on it, I said, let me get this instead. Okay, and I'll open it and show you the consistency. And as you can see, it's not a big container. And this is how much I've used. This is my second wash is what I'm working with right now. So this is what I've used, how much I've used. And it's about, what is this? It's a 6.8 fluid ounces, okay? So you have to use this sparingly because outside of Amazon, this stuff costs $51. I know. $51, that's kind of crazy to spend on some conditioner. But if it works, you know, I'm all about $51. On Amazon, I think I got it for $40-something. So it was a little bit of a discount that I got. But like I said, you never know what you're going to get. So I don't know if I'm going to do that again, if I get it from Amazon again. I don't know. Okay, so let me get back to the story. So the first time I used it, and here's a I used it with other products. So just to be fair, this is the shampoo that I use, and this is called Mega Sleek by Matrix. This is the shampoo that I always use, and it helps a little bit with frizz, but once I'm out in the air for too long, it still, you know, it doesn't completely eliminate that frizz. It does help to smooth the cuticle a little bit, but it doesn't help me to eliminate that frizz when I get in any kind of humidity or moisture or anything like that. So I did use my Matrix shampoo and conditioner, and I put the conditioner on my head. You know, I did a pre-conditioner where you put it on dry hair. I did do that, not this. This is the Matrix conditioner that I used on my hair. And then here's what I kind of can't remember. From the first time I did it, I can't remember if I used it as a leave-in or if I rinsed it out. So that this isn't actually a rinse out, so you want to rinse out the product. This last time that I washed my hair, I did rinse it out. And the time before, I can't remember if I rinsed it out or if I just put it in as a leave-in, because there's a little bit of a different result that I got this time from last time. However, when I did it last time, I was so surprised at how smooth the cuticle was, and how I mean, it was raining here in California. It was foggy, and I was out in it. I had to take my dog out, you know, take my dog to go to the bathroom or whatever. It was humidity. We had humid days, and my hair did not skip a beat. I mean, it did not expand. You know how you could feel it on your head growing? It did not do any of that. That was the last time. Now this time, this is day, I used it. This is actually day two hair. So it's still kind of fly away. Like my own natural oils haven't come down at all. So it is a little bit fly away, but it's still, the cuticle is very smooth. And I haven't, usually right after I wash it, and I do my flat iron and everything like that, and walking around doing my everyday stuff in the house, I could feel it start to expand a little bit. I could see my cuticle start to kind of show through or whatever, the curl pattern just a little bit start to show through. And this time it didn't happen with this. When I put this in and I actually rinsed it out, like I said, this time I rinsed it out, and I did my normal thing. Then I blow dried it the next day, because I usually like to blow dry it when it's like already 80 to 90% dry. So I just went to bed when I washed my hair, and then the next day I blow dried it and I did my flat iron. And so this is the result of that. Like I said, this is day two hair. But I really want to say that this stuff is pretty awesome. $51 is a lot of money, but when you can't have a day where you go out and your stuff just starts to get all frizzy and big, you know, and you found something that's $51 that can help that, I'm all about, like I said, paying $51 to help that. So I would say this is a thumbs up for this. Yes, it is pricey. You can get it in your local salons, I think you might want to look, but whether or not I would advise you to just go to Amazon, just use your discretion. Like I said, I can't even remember not the manufacturer, but the person that, it's Amazon Prime that I got it, but sometimes they have different vendors or whatever. So I'd have to look back to see what vendor that I use, but I really do like this product, and I like the result of, like I said, the cuticle is really smooth. Right now it is a little bit bigger than I normally would have it, but like I said, this is day two. This is only day two hair, right? So that's it. Let me know if you get this and you try it, and if you have the kind of hair like mine that just grows when any kind of moisture is in the air, anywhere in the air. If you have that kind of issue and you've tried this Kerastase, like I said, it's Kerastase Oleo-Relax. It's the Relax line, and there's not a lot, but I didn't even use as much conditioner as I normally use with this, and I'm having pretty good results, okay? So give it a try. Next time I might try it without using my shampoo, the normal shampoo that I use. I mean, who knows, it could be a combination of both that made it work, but I don't think so, because like I said, when I would use this by itself, I would not have I would still have a lot of frizz as soon as I hit the air, as soon as any kind of moisture hit my head, right? All right, so that's it. If you enjoyed this review, please make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel, leave a comment, and tell all your friends about iMogul TV. All right, thanks again for joining me, and bye-bye for now.